Hi, I'm Soraya, owner and creator of RAQISA, and I am proud to introduce to you our nationally accredited bar fitness belly dance technique method, Raq The Barre. With Raq The Barre, you can expect to tone and condition your entire body from top to toe, all the while staying true to authentic, beautiful belly dance technique. With today's workout, I've got two options. Beckey will provide you one option, and Siri will provide you another option. Both are fabulous options. If you'd like to start with Beckey, that would be great. If you'd like to take it up a notch, a little more intensely, then you can work with Siri. Okay, you'll hear me say throughout the workout, remember your lift, lock, drop posture. So let's review that really quickly. With your lift, lock, drop posture, think about the crown of your head lengthening and extending straight up towards the heaven. The head is a natural extension of the spine, plenty of space between your chin and your chest. Think about your shoulders pulling down in opposition downward. Think about the armpits pulling down towards your hip. Here is our lift. Let's start by placing the hand on the heart. Take your hand slightly off your heart, from the rib cage through the chest, expand and lift up to meet your hand. So your chest is rising to meet your hand. So this is your lift. Next is gonna be your lock. Place your hand on your navel, pull your navel away from your hand, fully engaging these deep transverse abdominis muscles. This is your lock. This is super important throughout the whole workout to protect your lower back and to keep everything nice and secure and stable. The third is going to be your drop. With your knees soft, you can ensure you're gonna have optimal hip movement. So the separation between the rib cage carriage lifting upward, the knee staying soft is what's gonna allow for ample hip movement, and that is what we are looking for, right?
Yes.
Okay, so the other couple things here Siri's gonna demonstrate for us, please. A lunge. So you'll hear me say ears, shoulders, hips, saying sack, even hips, knees, and ankles. This is a basic stacked position. So from a classic lunge, notice Siri is saying ears, shoulders, and hips are stacked. 90 degree angles, the front leg and the back leg. That is your goal. So if you hear me say stacked and 90 degree angles, knee never goes over the toe. Thank you. So from a wide second position, first position, stepping out wide outside of your shoulders as you sink yourself down. You always want to remember with both positions to maintain a neutral pelvis unless cute otherwise. Knees never go over the toes, knees in the same direction of your toes. Okay, so again, ears, shoulders, hips stayed stacked. All right, so this is our time. Our workout, your time, your workout. Let's Raq The Barre. All right, you wanna remember your lift, lock, drop posture throughout the duration of the workout. Legs are shoulder width apart, knees are soft, neutral pelvis, relaxing. Gonna start off with a basic warm-up, starting off warming up through the shoulders. Up and down with the shoulders, rise and lower. Bring them up to your ears, then away from your ears. Nice job. All right, ladies, same thing. Take it double time, small movement. Shoulders come forward and backward. Here's forward and backward. Think about expanding and opening through your chest, just like that. Here's forward and backward, nice. Excellent job. All right, pay attention to the change. Arm frames, it goes hip, waist, head, and waist. Here's hip, waist, head, nice job. Do that again, hip, waist, head. And waist, last time, hips, waist. Okay, here's our change. It goes heel tip of the palm here, or the hand bending at the wrist. We're leading into our hand undulations. So it's just the heel and tip, just like that. Bending from the wrist, nice work. Let's layer in a hand undulation. It's heel palm tip, just like that. Shoulders stay grounded in opposition, nice lifted chest. Just like that, beautiful. All right, ladies, layering in an arm undulation. It comes down and up, breaking at the joint, so it's shoulder, elbow, wrist, knuckle, tips. Just like that, here's down, and up again, down, and up, nice job. All right, keeping those hands on those hips, we're gonna bend in straight. Think about stretching through your calf muscle here. Maintain a neutral pelvis, abs are really pulled in, nice and controlled. Throughout the whole workout, keeping them engaged. Okay, holding here, time to Raq those hips. Here's forward and backward. This is our Raq The Barre basic number one, leading us into our fundamentals. Anterior posterior tilts. Keep the glutes loose. All right, nice job. All right, here we go, hold neutral. Piston hip, taking right and left. up into the ribcage. Try to keep the movements as even as possible, right and left. Notice the kneecaps aren't pumping forward and backward. Nice job. All right, pay attention to change. Around the world, you're gonna go hit, tilt, hit, neutral, hit, tilt. Now put all four points together. Internal hip circle. I call this one around the world. All right, nice job, ladies. Having fun? Full body roll, expand and open through your chest. And around the lower back. Again, open and round. Two more times like that, please. Expand and open. And round one more time. Nice job. Time to rock those hips. Here we go, forward and backward. Keep the movements as even as possible. Remember, we're not contracting the glutes. We're relying on the core muscles to assist us here. Nice job. All right, here we go. Piston hips, taking left and right, up into the rib cage. Make sure you're not pumping those kneecaps, you're just pulling those hips directly up into the rib cage and back down. Nice job. All right, break down, we're gonna go hit, tilt, hit, neutral, hit, tilt. All right, all four points, internal hip circles, just like that. Beautiful work, ladies, you're doing great. All right, nice job. Taking it into a wide second position, ladies. Sinking down, nice neutral pelvis. Knees never go over the toes. Knees are in the same direction of your toes. Arms are framing your hips. Relax through the hands. Excellent job, ladies. Heel comes up, 4-4, and 3, and 2. Left heel, 4-4, and 3, and 2. Back to 2 on the right, and left, just like that. And again, nice job. All right, right arm's gonna cross the midline. Here we go, 4-4. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Reaching up and over, please. 4-4. Again. 3, nice. 2. Cross the midline this time for 2. Here's 2, and 1. Reach up and over for 2. Nice job. Do that again, please. 2. Excellent job. Last time. All right, ladies. Full body roll, this time for 2. And round, just one more, really building body awareness here. All right, ladies, time to rock those hips, forward and backward. We like this one, right?
Oh, yeah, it's my favorite.
All right, let's show them how it's done. Down and up, here we go. Take it down for 2, and up for 2. And again, here's down for 2, and up. Nice, down, and up, beautiful work. Yeah, feels good, right? All right, hold neutral, cross the midline, 4-4, and 3. Here's 2, and 1. Reach up and over, 4-4. Good. 3, 2. Cross the midline, this time for 2, right, Siri? 2. Yeah. And 1, up and over, 2. Do it again, cross the midline. Here's 2, and 1. Last time, right? Yes. All right, hands on the thighs. Lift and lower from the chest. Push your hand into your thighs as you expand with the chest lift. Yes? Woo! We're doing great. 4, 3, 2, and done. Walk those feet in together. Abs are pulled in. We are starting our plank. We are going to rock our plank. All right, so I love the way Siri rolls down one vertebrae at a time. Her eyes are gonna stay on her hands to ensure her neck is in a nice proper alignment. Becky's gonna go on her knee, bring her toes up. Make sure your lower back isn't sinking too much, right? Because your abs are pulled in. Everything is nice and supported. All right, ladies, time to rock those hips and twist, 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 twist. Fundamental number one, we are layering in a twist. Notice how my arms aren't moving. We're isolating, same with Siri and Beckey. All right, ladies, time to slide those hips. Slide right and left. Good. Right and left. Good. 4, and 3, and 2. Horizontal figure eight. Nice controlled movement. Twisting and sliding. Oh, yeah. All right. Push-up plank. Go ahead. Set yourself up. Again, keep your eyes on your fingertips. Relaxing. Abs stay engaged. Just go ahead and pike those hips up. Pike them up. And down, a little break, yeah, ladies? Pike it up. All right, hold here. Single arm plank facing our friends in the camera. Say hi.
Hi.
But we're layering in our hand undulation. So we are rocking our plank with a hand undulation. So good for the body. All right, opposite direction, lady, same thing. Shoulder, elbow, wrist, knuckle tips, hand undulation. So you remember your thing, staff? Excellent job. Woo! Yes or no, ladies?
Oh, yes!
They're so amazing. You're so amazing. All right, come back into our set position. All right, ladies, go ahead and pike those hips up. Give yourself a little breather here. And down. Take your time piking and lifting and lowering. This is just a little break. Give your body a chance to rest. We're layering in another rock star fundamental with a shimmy, okay? So watch Siri. She's gonna start right knee, left knee, right knee, left knee, right knee, left knee. Beckey is gonna alternate single leg lifts. And when you're ready, both are gonna layer in shimmy. So smaller, faster with Siri for the shimmy. Single leg tension shimmy right here with Beckey. So shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Here's your belly dance fundamentals. Here's 4, 3, 2, and child pose. Yes or no, ladies?
Woo!
Feeling good? They are so amazing. All right, time for our arm series. If you've got weights, that's great. Otherwise, you can work without weights and have great success. Standing leg is soft. Right leg is in front, bending your knee, lift, lock, drop, ladies. All right, here we go. Sweeping the leg and breaststroke with the arm. Think about expanding and opening through your chest. Nice lifted posture even as you do this. Expand and open, beautiful work. All right, hold the arms here, kneecaps are gonna come up. Lifting up, standing knee is bent. Show me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Isolate your hip, please, for 8, 7. Good, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Standing knee, leg is 4 and 3 and 2. Now right hip, 4, 4 and 3 and 2. Everything in twos, please, 2. Hip up. One more time. All right, first position, small circles with the arms. Circle them forward. Think about squeezing through your glutes and your inner thighs. As best as you can, squeeze those gluteal muscles. Nice and controlled. Dumbbells are gonna come down. Squeeze up and lift, down and up. Again, here's down and up. Inhale and exhale. Nice rhythmic breathing. Zip through the inner thighs, squeezing. Last one, toes come forward, breaststroke the opposite direction, sweeping your leg. Standing leg is soft. A little bit of a balance work here. Make sure your standing leg is soft. Nice. All right, hold it right here. Kneecap up for 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. 4, 3, 2. Left hip here for 8, 7. 3, 2, in 4, show me 4 and 3, 2, hip up please, 4, 4 and 3 and 2, knee up for 2 and hip 2, one more time, nice work. Back into first position, small circles the opposite direction, back into squeezing through your gluteal muscles and through your inner thighs, small circles, keep the chest lifted, abs are engaged, nice work. All right, pay attention to the change. Here we go. Toes come forward, hinge your hip, watch the crown of your head in nice alignment like Beckey and Siri. I'm gonna be talking to you. So think about extending your arms to the back, lifting gently up enough to activate your tricep muscles. Let's hold the arms up, send your right leg to the back, standing leg is soft, and when you're ready, dumbbells up, leg up, taking it up and down, just like that. All right, hold the leg up. Just the leg here, just the leg. Isolate the leg. Nice. Layer in the arms and legs. Take it up and down, up and down. Woo! Nice work. Love the way this feels. All right, hold it here. Tension, shimmy with that leg for 8, 7. Good, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Good, bicep curls. I'm gonna roll at the wrist so the hands are gonna palms forward, up and down. Palms up and down. Here's up and down. Good, a little bit of bicep work. Inhale, exhale here. Woo! I love working out. We're trying to get the entire body. The entire body. All right, ladies. Here we go, other side. Hinge your hip. Arms extend to the back, making sure now as you lift up, you're getting the tricep muscles. Right, ladies? Tricep muscles.
Yeah.
All right, hold the leg, arms up. I'm sorry, extend your left leg to the back. Just the arms first, one more time. Make sure those hip bones are facing to the front, by the way. Really want to make sure you're in alignment. Now, I invite you to lift the leg up with the leg. Arms and legs. Nice job. Just hold the leg up. Just the leg lift, taking it up and down. You should be feeling this in your glute, by the way. Yes? Make sure you're really targeting the connection between the hamstring and the glute. Really, really engaged. Nice work, ladies. All right, hold it here. Tension shimmy with that single leg. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. No joke on the balance there, right? Wow, that's a game changer. Up and down. Nice work. Here we go. Just give me 4, 3, almost done. 2, and 1. Let your head fall to the side. Think about stretching. Release, release, release. Chin to your chest. Opposite side. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Now, small circles, taking it all the way around. Inhale and exhale. Reverse your direction, please. Inhale and exhale. One more. All right. Just give ourselves a full body roll, sinking all the way down to the floor. It goes vertebrae by vertebrae. Just let everything fall and hang. Let your head say yes. Let your head say no. Knees are soft if you'd like to. Or not. Your choice. Just challenge yourself. Okay, go ahead and drop the weights and then roll yourself up one vertebrae at a time, restacking yourself into our lift, lock, drop posture. Nice job. All right, it's time for us to rock the bar. Great job, ladies. Nice job. Woo! Good job. Great job. All right, it is time to rock the bar. Let's bring it, ladies, right?
Woo!
We're gonna start off with our legs. Let's do it shoulder width apart with those legs. Lift, lock, drop posture. That means those knees are soft. You're going to extend your right leg to the back. You're going to sink yourself down nice and easily. Knee never goes over the toe, 90 degree. You can lift a little higher with Beckey if you'd like to. Arms are gonna frame nice and elegant, light touches on the bar, okay? All right, ladies, time to rock it. Down, 2, and up. 4, 2. Again, down, 4, 2, and up. Going right into it. Excellent job. Nice work. I'm undulating my hands. I invite you to try it. Small, minute movement here. Everything is what, ladies? Controlled. Mindful of not jarring the joints here. Super, super beautiful posture. Lift, locking, and dropping. Ear, shoulders, hips stay stacked. All right, hold it here. Time to rock those hips forward and backward. Nice, just like that. I love the way this feels. You get a nice stretch in the hip flexor. You get a contract through the glute. Keep the movements as even as possible, so we're also rehearsing a fundamental belly dance movement. All right, hold neutral. Time to do those piston tips up into the rib cage. Again, movements stay as even as possible. Excellent job. Just simply rocking those hips with our piston hip, pulling it up into the rib cage. Hold neutral. Internal hip circles, nice and controlled again. Try going from the right to the left if you can. Nice job. Relax with those hands as you do your internal circles for more challenge. All right, hold here. Dynamic lunge. We're going to take it down. Tap up. I'm going to undulate those arms down and lift. Think about the crown of your head lifting up towards the heaven. Plenty of space between your chin and your chest. Nice, ladies. Isn't this fun?
Yeah.
All right, pay attention to the change. We're going to go 3, 2, 1. Small undulation. 3, 2, 1. Back to step position again. 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. All right, ladies, keep that kneecap up. Hip goes up and down, up and down. Bring that, make sure the kneecap is forward, standing leg is soft. Double time with those hips, please. Here's up, up, up. Excellent job. Wow, I love working out. Hold here, kneecap opens and closes like a door on a hinge. Open and close. Point your toe ever so slightly. If you can, make sure the navel is super pulled in towards the spine to protect yourself. All right, combining the hip lift with the open and close, pay attention to change. I'm gonna lift and lower the hip, trace my kneecap to make a figure eight. Isolate as much into the hip as possible. Stabilize to the core. Navel is pulled into the spine. All right, one more here. We're gonna step it out into wide second. Take it down, fold over and reach. Just like that. This is a little bit of a break here and an opportunity to have a stretch. Dynamic movement. Nice work, ladies. All right, pay attention to the change. We're gonna hold here, sink it as low as we can. Make sure you're in a neutral pelvis. Kneecaps, never go over the toes. Knees in the same direction as your toes. Relaxing those hands, feel the weight. Your muscles really getting fired up. All right, ladies, time to rock those hips. Forward and backward, just like that. Inhale and exhale. Remember, we're striving to keep the movements as even as possible. Wow, I love the way this feels. All right, ladies, introduction to the reverse undulation. We're gonna go sit. Tuck as you straighten, untuck, lift the chest, sit. Tuck, straighten, in tempo, please. So sit, tuck, lift. Sit, tuck, lift, nice. One more, please, and sink it right back down. I invite you to lift your heel up. Stay with Beckey if this is more challenging for you. Otherwise, go ahead and lift your heel up ever so slightly, framing those hips. Neutral pelvis as much as you possibly can, of course. Very important. Rock those piston hips up into the rib cage, just like that. Remember, keep the navel pulled in towards your spine. Ear, shoulders, hips. Sit back. Up and down. Woo! This is so fun. All right, are you ready for your next challenge?
Oh, yeah.
Internal hip circles, ladies, just like that. We're trying to go from the right to the left. We want to rehearse both sides. Beautiful job. All right, ladies, relax right here. Come on, step white, fold your body forward, crown of your head towards the wall in front of you. If you want to keep your eyes at the floor to ensure your best, posture is there. Step about shoulder width apart. Bend those standing legs. Extend your right leg to the back. Make sure you're bending the standing leg. All right, abs are in. Start to lower and lift the leg. Tap down, lift up. Again, here's down. Lift up, nice work, ladies. All right, hold the leg up, small pulses here, take it up. Remember, keep those abs engaged. Hip bones are facing forward. Nice work. Small point to the toe, please. Nice job. All right, ladies, hold it here, crossing the midline. Small, minute movements, getting a little bit of inner thighs. Nice work. Keep your postural alignment as best as you can. Nice job. Woo! All right, here's your tension shimmy, ladies. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Step and stretch. Wow, yes or no? That feels so good. Take your time here, really releasing. Excellent job. If you want to fold a little more forward to deepen this stretch, I invite you to do this. Take your time. All right, ladies, let's lift up our chair, switching sides. Legs are shoulder width apart. Send your left leg to the back. Sink yourself down, 90 degree. Lift off, drop posture. Challenge yourself. Don't overwhelm yourself. Light touch on the bar. Excellent job. In twos, taking it nice and easy. Down, 4-2, slowly lift. 4-2, again, down. 4-2, controlled movements, right? Here's down, 4-2, and lift. Excellent job. Keep those abs in. Small minute pulses, please. Controlled movements. Moving mindfully through your joints. Nice. Light touch on your bar. Beautiful work, or your prop. Relax those hands. Great job. Hold here, ladies. Time to rock those hips. Taking it forward, backward, forward, back. Love the way this feels like a great stretch in the hip flexor and a contraction through your glute. Beautiful job. Relaxing through your shoulders, remember. Hold neutral, piston hips, pulling them up into the rib cage. Left and right. Try to keep the movements as even as possible. Nice job. Left and right. Woo! All right, ladies, pay attention to change. Internal hip circle going from the left to right, just like that. Okay, one side might be better than the other. Common, no problem. That's why we're training. Get it, find it in the muscle. All right, ladies, pay attention to the change. Dynamic lunge. You're gonna take it down. Tap up. Lunge. Tap up. Think about the crown of your head lifting up. Keep plenty of space between your chin and your chest. And lift. Beautiful arm undulations. Nice, ladies. Three pulses, then one. So you're going to go three, two, one. Lift up. Three, two, one. And up again. Here's three, two, one. Nice. Last one, ladies. And we're going to come into Karate Kid. Hip up. Here we go. Take it up and down. Woo! Small isolation in the hip. Small and lively. Double time. Fast. Great job. Standing leg is soft. All right. Hold here. Kneecap opens and closes. Take it open and close. Just like a door on a hinge. Open and close. Remember your lift, lock, drop posture, ladies. Here's four. Good. Three. Two. Combining these two, you're going to open the kneecap, lift the hip, trace your kneecap to make a figure eight. Standing leg is soft to ensure that your hips have optimal movement. Nice. Woo! We love this one, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Stepping it out into wide plie and fold over when you're ready. Join me when you're ready. I love the way this feels. A little bit of break. Stretch through your hip. Nice. All right, ladies. In twos, take it down. Four, two, and up. Four, two. Neutral pelvis, knee never goes over the toe. Same thing. Yeah. Here's down. Four, two, and up. Excellent job. All right, ladies. Small, minute, controlled pulses. It's super controlled, right? We want to be mindful of our joints. Excellent job. Woo! Those legs are feeling it. It's all about. We want to get the entire body conditioned. All right, reverse undulation. Sorry, rock those hips first. Let's get us first into position, okay? Super important to go step one, then go step two. Step one, let's rock those hips. Nice. Make those movements as even as possible, okay? Now let's break it down. Watch me first. I'm going to go sit. Tuck as you straighten, you untuck the hip. Sit, tuck. Remember, you're lifting the chest. In tempo, sit, tuck, lift. Sit, tuck, lift through the chest. Nice. Woo! All right, sink it right back down. Make sure that you're in a nice position, neutral pelvis. This time I invite you to lift your left heel up. Hands are undulating, relaxing. Small, beautiful movements here. All right, ladies. Piston hips, taking it up into the ribcage. Good. Just like that, up and down. Again, looking for movements as even as possible. If this is too challenging for you, no problem. You're gonna join Beckey, okay? All right, internal hip circles, ladies. Pulling it internally here, nice. Just like that, woo! Try going left to right to give yourself a challenge. One side might be better than the other, no problem. It's all about challenging ourselves. All right, and relax, come on up. Fold your body forward, legs are approximately shoulder width apart here. Standing leg is soft. Crown of your head lengthens one direction. Pull your tailbone the opposite. Abs are in. Ensure your hip bones are forward. This time extend your left leg to the back, lifting it up and down. Join me, please, up and down. Again, here's up and down. I invite you to keep those toes slightly pointed. Hip bones stay facing the floor, please. Yes or no, ladies?
Yeah.
All right, hold it up here. Small, tiny pulses. About squeezing through your glutes. A lot of work connecting the hamstring and the glute. Focusing in this area here. Woo! I'm feeling this.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's improve those inner thighs. Crossing the midline, ladies. Cross. Super subtle here. Cross. Abs stay in. You want to look at the floor to ensure your neck is staying in a nice position. Nice work. All right, ladies. Tension shimmy here for eight, seven. Good. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's step, bringing your right leg on top, sinking down into it. Nice release and stretch. Every bit of mobility and stability we have, we want to have flexibility throughout the entire body. Mobile, strong, fit, flexible. Sink a little lower if you'd like to. How about that rhythmic breathing? All right, come on up. I am going to introduce you our choo-choo, a classic step. This time I actually need the legs about fist distance apart. So on the closer side, you're going to go neutral pelvis, lift, lock, drop, right and left. Right toe, left toe. Just start with lifting your toes up because we want to get the illusion we're floating. So we really want to set us up for success. Just like this. right, this is gonna be where it gets a little different. Lift your heels up here, going right, left, right, left, right, left. All right, now double time the movement so it is moving rapidly. Avoid clumsy movement, so it's nice and easy. A lot of calf work here, ladies. I invite you to add the arms. Here we go, come down, lift up, down, and up, good. This is our choo-choo step. We like to do this at our bar often to layer in a little cardio boost, but keep the authenticity of the movement. All right, pay attention to the change. Hands go, tap your fingertips to your temple. Elegant movements, framing your beautiful eyes. Nice. Woo! Yes or no, ladies, are we good?
Oh, yeah.
All right, frame your hips one more time and twist to the right and left, right and left. Nice. Woo! Try to get as much rotation in those hips as possible as you choo-choo. Nice. Back to step position. Stay here. Undulate your hands. Try to keep the movement as smooth as possible. Lift, lock, drop posture. Anyone feeling this in their calves yet?
Oh, yeah.
Nice job. Four and three and two. And relax. Let your body fold forward. Roll one vertebrae at a time. Sinking your chin to your chest. Bring your nose towards your knees. Come all the way down. Legs are soft. Let your body totally release. Hang and stretch. And then reverse that. Roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Restacking your spine. You might find areas that are tight. Excellent job. Woo! Head falls to the side. Chin to the chest. And great job, ladies.
Woo!
All right, nice. Nice, nice job. Time for our mat series. If you can please bring your ankle resistance bands above your kneecap, about so much. Becky's gonna do this without a band, so if you don't have a band, no problem. You're gonna hook your legs so your kneecaps are facing me. My kneecaps are facing you. Your heels are in line with your bottom. Let's go ahead and take our ball for additional support into the rib cage. Let your body fold over. Stack your shoulder and your elbow, hip bones are forward. Abs are in. All right, connect those heels, ladies, because we're gonna start with our clamshell. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Relax. Here we go, ladies. Lifting and lowering again. Taking it up and down. Here's up and down. Remember, keep those navel pulled in towards your spine. And down. Keep your hip bones staying forward. Hold the leg up, small pulses, double time, lift and lift, keeping your heels connected. Now actively lift up so you're not putting too much strain into your neck or shoulder, or bring it down just like Becky. All right, pay attention to the chain, detach the heel down and lift. So now we have detached the heel, foot is flexed, up, nice, up and down, just like that. Woo, I love this. Hold the leg up, small minute pulses, lifting it up, up. So important to work the entire body. All right, so we're really targeting to the outer thigh, to the glutes, beautiful work. Nice. All right, hold it here, small circles, tracing a small circle with your kneecap. Good. Again, you wanna really keep the abdominal muscles engaged here. Woo, nice job. All right, holding here, drop your kneecap front, lift to the back. Front, lift, and back. Good, here's front, back, nice. Wow, yes or no?
Yes!
All right, and last time, good. All right, let's swing those legs to the front. Let's please take our ball, lodge it into your lower back for additional support. If you wanna be with Becky, hold your hands behind your thighs, alternating toe taps. Otherwise, I invite you to bring yourself up into a balance point, really keep nice postural alignment here, and frame your beautiful hip, your waist. Nice job, undulating through those hands. All right, kneecaps come up to your chest, take it up. Up, small minute pulses, keep your nice lengthened spine, even in a supine incline position, plenty of space between your chin and your chest. Okay, hold it up. Arms down and up, take it down and up. Excellent job. So for more challenge, Siri is really taking it up a notch. I invite you to try this challenge. Otherwise, come back to where I am or your other options also with Beckey, okay? All right, and relax, come on down. Let's work the other side. Perfect. Remember, hip bones are forward, ball in your rib cage, heel to your bottom. Everything is stacked, abs are in, heels stay connected. Here we go, taking it up and down with our clamshells. Lift and lower, just like that. So good to work the entire body. So, so important, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Hold the leg up, small money pulses, lifting it up and up, up. Remember to keep your abs pulled in at all times. It's super important. We really want to train our body to be supportive and engaged. Nice. All right, detach from the heels, lower and lift the leg down. Lift up. Let's go ahead and flex the foot down and up. Good. Down and up, just like that. Nice work. How about that rhythmic breathing? So important to breathe. All right, hold the leg up, small pulses double time, take it up. Up. Nice work. Trying to give our body a comprehensive workout, targeting as many muscles as possible. Bands are a great way to do that. Good. Hold here, small circles with your kneecaps. Just a tiny, tiny, tiny circle. Wow, firing up some new muscles.
Woo!
Love it. How you doing, Beckey?
Great.
How are you doing? Let's do this together. All right, hold here. Drop the kneecap front to the back. Here we go, take it down. Lift up and back. Good. Down and back. Nice. Woo! Perfect. Good. And relax. Excellent job. Nice job, ladies. Well done. All right, start to take those bands off. We're moving on. All right, so we have just worked the outer thighs. It is time to work the inner thighs. We will also be recruiting some abdominal workout. But first, let's just start. Head is a natural extension of the spine. Imagine an orange underneath your chin. Think about your shoulders being away from your ears. Neutral pelvis. Draw your navel in towards your spine. Remember, between anterior and posterior is neutral, so you want to maintain neutral, right? All right, ladies. Time to work those inner thighs. Here we go. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. It's super important that you're actively squeezing. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Nice job. All right, small double time. Nice job. All right, I love the way this feels. I love feeling the muscles actively working. You're doing great, ladies. All right, let's do that again, please. Here we go, and squeeze. Release and squeeze, release. Squeeze. I'm adding a little heart and soul into it. Emphasis, because I want to make sure you're really squeezing. Yes?
Yes.
We're squeezing. Double time. Let's do it again, ladies. Small, active, minute movements. Double timing movements are really just trying to challenge and change the muscles. Beautiful work. I like to use this move particularly as a dancer. It helps enhance my dancer line, identifying the midline. Slow it down last time. Go squeeze, release, squeeze, release, squeeze. Excellent job. Make sure you're really squeezing. Think about your legs trying to come together as much as possible. The ball's there, right? And double time. Nice. Beautiful work. Oh, so important to work all the muscles in the body. We want to have a balanced life, balanced body. Super important. Nice work, ladies. All right. All right, hold it right here. I invite you now to bring your fingertips behind your ears. Slowly lift your shoulder blades up off the mat. All right, make sure there's plenty of space between your chin and your chest. We're trying to get the rectus abdominis. So here we go, squeeze and lift. And then slightly lower. So you lift and lower as you squeeze into the ball. Again, this exercise right here has really helped me with my dance technique. So identify that midline, make it fit, healthy, and strong. Very important, nice. Meanwhile, we're conditioning all the muscles. Nice job, yes or no?
Yes.
Here we go, four, nice job. Here's three, two. All right, hold it up. Siri is gonna lift those legs up, squeeze. I invite you, Siri, if you feel comfortable bringing your hands at your sides, so it's a little bit more of a challenge. You're gonna stay right there just like that. Gentle, gentle movements. All right, small minute crunches, squeezing and lifting. Just give me eight, seven, good. Six, how you doing?
Good.
Good. Here we go. A few more. Four, three, two, and last one. Excellent job. All right, you're going to bring the ball in your hands. Legs come straight up. And gently lift your shoulder blades up off the mat and reach up for your toes, up and down, take it up and down. Nice job, ladies. Take it up and down. Nice job. Here's up and down. Excellent. Up and down. Now cross the midline. Doesn't matter which side, but just cross each side. All right, because now we want to work some new muscles. Nice job, ladies. You're doing so well. Nice and controlled music movements. Try to speed it up a little bit if you can. Nice job. Just like Siri, for a little bit more challenge, a little faster here. If you need to go a little bit slower with Beckey, no problem. We want to challenge, change the entire body. For four more, a few more, three more. Excellent job. Two, and relax. Nice job, ladies. Let's go ahead and bring the kneecaps to the chest. Siri's going to begin by circling those legs, opening and closing. Becky's going to just keep those kneecaps closed also. Try to do both if you can, or choose one, whatever feels best for your body, what you feel your body needs. Small circles, beautiful job. This is gonna definitely stretch those inner thighs. Excellent job, ladies. Excellent. All right, so we've worked the inner thighs, we've worked the outer thighs, we've gotten core muscles with our mat series. Well done. You wanna challenge yourself. This is my favorite part. Of course, you're gonna remember your lift, lock, drop posture. Right leg is on the diagonal, standing leg is soft, framing your beautiful body. All right, here we go, ladies. Hips come up into the rib cage, taking it up and down. Again, keep the movements nice and even, lift and lower. Nice controlled movements, abs are engaged. Nice work. Such a beautiful silhouette. Small double time movements, taking it lively up into the hips. Small, small, beautiful, lively hips. Keep that chest lifted, isolating in the hips. Throw in a smile. All right, hold here. Time to walk those hips front, front, side, and back. Side, here's front, side, back, side. Good, front, side, back, side, nice, front, side. All right, hold here from the back to the front. Lift your hip and lower. From the back, bring it to the front. Lift up and lower. Nice. Keep those abs fully engaged, isolating through those hips. Beautiful. All right, here we go, ladies. Breaking it down. We're gonna go sit, tuck, untuck. You gotta bend the leg, tuck, and then untuck. In tempo, smaller and faster movements. A little bit different than what we did at the bar. All right, and relax here. Arms come up and down. Again, arms up, down. Nice work. Looking to the right and down. Looking to the left. Let's do that again, please. Look to the right and down. Watching your hands. Looking at your hand and down. Another set like that. Lift up and down. Last time. Excellent job. Let's take the right leg, swing it to the back. Good. And let's stretch. Folding over. Beautiful, beautiful work. Nice release through the hip. Excellent job. Come back to set position. On the other side, you're going to take your left leg on the diagonal. Standing leg is soft, okay? Lift, lock, drop. Let's frame our beautiful bodies. Bring your hand to the front. Elegant movement. All right, here we go. Hip goes up and down, up and down. Make the movements as even as possible. We're working on precision here. Lift and lower. Excellent job. Let's make it small and lively, please. Up, up, up. Beautiful, lively hip movements here. Subtle, yet super effective. Beautiful. Keep those abs in. All right, hold here. Pay attention to the chain. Hip walks front. Side, back. Side, walk it front. Side, back. All you're doing is lifting and lowering the hip as you walk it. Good. All right, back to neutral and then swing from the back to the front. Lift your hip and lower. Again, lift and lower. Keep those abs engaged. Remember to keep your posture lifted. Beautiful hand movements. Nice. All right, holding right here. Just take it to a sit. Tuck as you straighten your leg, you untuck, lifting through the chest. Sit, tuck, and untuck in tempo. Small movements, gently undulating from back to the front. 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms come down, undulate it up and down. Again, here's up. All right, continue on with this time. Look to the left and take it down, and looking to the right. Now, repeat that, please. In belly dancing, you're featuring your beautiful body. So you're showing your audience where you want their focus to be. Let's do that again. You're telling your audience to look at your hands, your beautiful, beautiful figure. All right, holding it right here. Nice job. You're gonna swing your left leg to the back. Fold over and stretch. Nice job. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful release. Excellent job, ladies. Well done. Super important to stretch the entire body, all right? Before we take it down to our first stretch, I'd like to start off with just remembering nice rhythmic breathing. Relax through your shoulders, relax all the face muscles, and just think up and happy, and think about expanding through your rib cage, inhaling, accordion breathing, and then slowly exhaling. So you wanna try to remember this rhythmic breathing throughout the entire workout, of course, but especially particularly during this stretch time. Okay, we're gonna start taking it out into our wide second position. We're going to use our elbows as we slide down to stretch those inner thigh muscles. We try to work all the muscles of the entire body. Having your mat folded is going to be particularly helpful for you for this next series if you'd like to have that. All right, drop your right shoulder down and left shoulder. Take your time here and relax. Hands onto your mat. Let your body come down onto your knees. We're gonna start off with the ball. Ball is gonna be approximately your forearm. Hand, palm is facing up, and you're just gonna reach and roll forward and backward. Think about stretching all the way from your tricep, all the way through your lat, all the way down even through your hip. You should feel a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful stretch here. And remember, rhythmic breathing here. Nice, beautiful stretch. All right, come back up. Let's stretch through the forearm. Beautiful, gentle hand undulations require flexibility through the hand. So this one's a great way to stretch all the way up through the forearm. Nice work. And then same thing onto the other side, palm is up. Just roll your ball between your forearm to you and away from you, forward and backward. Try to think opposition, maybe your fingertips reaching one direction, your hip pulling the opposite direction to give you a deeper stretch through your hip particularly. Just taking your time here. Super, super important to stretch the entire body. Great job. All right, come on back up. Let's bring the right leg to the front. Okay, think about opening up through your hip flexor. You're gonna hold the ball in your hand. You're gonna cross your midline and look behind you. And you can stay with Beckey if you'd like. This is another option. Otherwise, try to rotate as far behind you as possible. And again, rhythmic breathing. And then come on back into our set position. Nice job. Now, I'm just gonna slowly rock to the back and take time to stretch through your foot. Okay, belly dancing is traditionally danced barefoot. I aim to work on hip flexibility, but I also aim to work on foot flexibility. Okay, so how about we just go forward and backward with our toe? Forward and backwards, just like that. Try to increase your range of motion. You might notice that you're tight. No problem, challenge yourself to increase your flexibility every day. Small measures sometimes can amount to big things, okay? All right, good job. Now, I invite you to lower your body into a split, but we have lots of options, all right? You can stay here with Siri, but Becky's gonna take the ball for additional support just at the top of the hamstring. Okay, so nice and controlled. Otherwise, if you're comfortable with splits, you're just gonna let yourself slide down and lower. And listen, trust the process. You can get there. I personally have worked on my splits and you'll get there. Okay, again, rhythmic breathing. And then gently push yourself up, lift yourself up and out. How about some beautiful cat and cow? Let's take the ball between the knees into all fours. So you're just gonna round and stretch through your lower back. So again, how about a nice inhale and an exhale. And let's do that again. And exhale. Nice job. Okay, let's start on with our other leg here. If we can bring it to the front. Think about opening up through your hip flexor here. Nice lifted posture. Rotating and try to look behind you if you can. Nice work. And then come back into your set position. Excellent job. Recline back, stretching through your foot here. Beautiful. Excellent job. Nice. All right. So from here, ladies, we're gonna just keep moving forward with this. I'm gonna invite you also to add into your split here. You can either stay with Siri or you can take the ball, just like Becky. Otherwise, you can join me and just slide down. Nice, nice work. Again, trust the process. Trust that your body can get there. Nice, how's that feel?
Okay.
Good, right?
It does feel great.
So important, okay, beautiful work. Inhaling and exhaling, and then use your upper body to assist you to lift you up and out. All right, here we go. Let's go on now to our toes. We're just gonna roll up now one vertebrae at a time. Think about the crown of your head. Just relaxing, chin to your chest. Place your feet flat to the floor as you begin to roll up, straightening those legs. Slowly stack, restack your spine. One vertebrae at a time, neutral pelvis. Take your time, think about expanding, opening through your chest, rounding. Nice work, okay. One option is to extend your right leg to the back, tuck your hips slightly under to ensure that you can get your thigh muscle. Otherwise, if you feel comfortable with your balance, you're gonna also just bring your heel towards your bottom, hold your leg, and just stretch through the quadricep muscle, the thigh muscle, the big group of muscles that help keep us fit and strong, especially as we go up and down stairs, walking, all kinds of important things. All right, go ahead and bring it down. A little bit of balancing here if you want to just cross the leg in front and fold down, but I invite you to start your figure four stretch and just start to lower down as best as you can. You want to release through the gluteal muscles. Comprehensive workout requires comprehensive flexibility stretching, right? All right, and notice Siri is keeping her eyes towards the floor to keep her neck in line, okay? So let's keep our neck always in line and then bring it up. And excellent job, nice job. All right, on to the other side, same thing. If you want to extend your leg back, tuck under to get through, or you can join Becky or find your balance. And then again, you're just stretching through your quadricep muscle. You know, having flexibility helps with function.
Yes.
You know, every day, things that you do, your life is a little easier. So we want fit, strong muscles, but we want to do life a little easier, right? It's all about gentle but effective exercises. Okay, let's go back into our figure four now, same thing. And then you're going to just slowly lower, sinking your weight. Pushing your hips slightly to the back. Oh, this feels amazing. All right, woo, I'm getting my balance off. Did you see that? Holding onto the wall is a great idea. Just like that. And relax. Nice job. All right, if you don't mind, let's go ahead and let your head fall to the right. Come to the center, to the left. Reverse it, center, and to the right. One more time, same thing. Try to stretch as best as you can. I get very tight personally. Come back up. Right here in my shoulder, so that one's a great one. Listen, this is how we rock the bar. I hope you enjoyed your workout, and thank you so much. Ladies, thank you.
Thank you, Soraya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.